I'm Midge Rapoli, and this is your Entertainment Extra. Well, former NBA bad boy Dennis Rodman is in the news again, and if you're wondering why, well, it's my job, I'm gonna tell you. He made headlines over the weekend because he invited Seth Rogen to go to North Korea with him to see firsthand how North Korea really is and to meet with Kim Jong-un. You know, all of the commotion over the film The Interview, starring Rogan and pal James Franco, got out of hand, and Rodman feels that if Rogan went to North Korea, things would magically be better. Now, you might be saying, okay, that's old news. Why is Dennis Rodman bringing it up now? Well, for the simple fact of publicity. When Rodman was in North Korea for a basketball tournament for Kim Jong-un's birthday, he was also filming a documentary. And that documentary premieres this week at the Slam Dance Film Festival in Park City, Utah. Dennis Rodman's Big Bang in Pyongyang is the name, and from some of the reviews that I have read, it is definitely worth watching. Joe Layden from Variety Magazine calls it a deftly constructed, consistently engrossing, and frequently flat-out hilarious account of a controversial sporting event with geopolitical implications. But let's not take that. Let's get the lowdown from the man himself. Dennis, tell us about the film.
I'm gonna